desperation in their eyes. There was no time to say goodbye, but they're running and they're falling. It's not your problem anymore, but they're coming right through our front door. Should we fight it, or did we?
And then